beautiful there. Those are the sweet sounds of the First String Ensemble from Sedgwick Middle School in West Hartford. They helped kick off the Festival of Trees and Tradition at the Wadsworth Atheneum Museum of Art in Hartford today. Until December 11th, the exhibit will have wreaths and Christmas trees on display decorated by the community. They are for sale to purchase or donate to a local charity.